Well, hello and welcome to this week's Tune-Up Tip, where I want to talk to you about harnessing the mind-blowing power of your own intention. On a daily basis, do you take a few minutes in the morning to think about how your day is going to go, and then actually, instead of hoping how the meeting will go or how that conversation will go, do you spend any time actually intending how it will go? Because these are two very different things, because hoping makes it outside of you, and intending is a very empowering action. So I'm going to ask you for the next week, the next 7 days, every morning, write down your intentions of how that day is going to go, or how that meeting, whatever it is you have in that day, and see if harnessing the power of your intention doesn't change and make the outcome more positive for you, because I believe it will. And if you're interested in diving a little bit more deeply into living with intent, please tune in. I did a great interview with Malika Chopra, and her new book is called Living with Intent. And she's got amazing tips and wisdom to share. So all you need to do is go to my podcast, which is called Hello Freedom. Just go to iTunes and search it, and I think you will find some really valuable information from her. If you like this, please like it on Facebook and share it on Twitter. If you want to drop a comment here, I always love to hear from you. And I hope you have an amazing week. As always, take care of you.